it's safe to say that smoothies have taken the breakfast world by storm. What makes it so incredibly simple and popular is the fact that it takes very, very little time to put together. And what you really need are a bunch of fresh ingredients, mostly things like fruit, some curd, or you can use buttermilk, and maybe some dry fruit and nuts like we're going to use today, and a trusty blender, all right? And in no time at all, you can have yourself a nice power-packed start to the day. So today, I'm going to make for you guys one of my favorite kind of smoothies. It's a passion fruit, kiwi and banana smoothie. So let's get down to it. What do we need for this smoothie of ours? We need some curd. This is semi-frozen. Some banana, which I've also frozen. All right. And then kiwi, passion fruit, some flaxseed, good fiber, a little bit of almond. Yes, very good for your brain as well. And we're going to finish it with some mint leaves. So first things first, we need to peel and chop up the banana. For this, I've got one of Kartini's professional series paring knife. So very simple, half the banana, then just gently make a few incisions down the skin, and then we just simply peel. Just a regular blender jug. Let's start by chopping the banana up. Okay, banana goes in. Feel free to use whatever kind of different quantities based on with what fruit you like more, all right? But banana in this case will give our smoothie quite a lot of additional kind of volume and body. Next, our beautiful kiwi fruit. Half it. Look at that. Aha. Now, I'm just going to quarter the kiwi. And then, with the help of this lovely bit of kit, we need to get rid of the rib of the kiwi. Yeah. Now, I'm just cutting along the edge of the peel. I think it's imperative that you have a proper, sharp paring knife such as this one. Oh. All right, kiwi done. Into the blender it goes. So one kiwi, 3/4 a banana, and now for, I would say, the pulp of 2 to 3 passion fruits. There we go. Next, our curd. I would say 4 generous tablespoons of our semi-frozen dahi. For some sweetness, lovely drizzle of organic honey. And then, just to add some body and nuttiness, we've got some almonds. Now, to finish it off, just a touch of water. All right, and now, we're simply going to grind it. Okay. Yes. We're just going to blend it until it's nice and smooth, like a smoothie. Yeah, beautiful. Okay, that is done. Right, now to just garnish our smoothie, just a little bit of flaxseed. Possibly one of the prettiest fruits on the planet, yeah. Just look at that cross section. I mean, nature is perfect, okay? I'm just going to add a few slices of strawberry and just a little bit of fresh mint and a nice drizzle of honey to finish. Like I said, a power-packed and I might say pretty exotic breakfast in no time at all.